Hello kids, today we are going to learn about my family members. Let's learn about first family and family members. Some of us live with our mothers, fathers and siblings. Sometimes our grandparents also stay with us. A family is a group of people who are related to one another. They all are our family members. Some family members live in different house. Our mothers and fathers are our parents. We are their daughters or sons. Our sisters and brothers are our siblings. Our mother's parents and father's parents are our grandparents. Our mother's sisters and father's sisters are our aunts. Our mother's brothers and fathers, brothers are our uncles. Children of our aunts and uncles are our cousins. This is Ayush. These are Ayush brother and sisters. This is Ayush cousin. This is Ayush grandfather. This is Ayush grandmother. These are Ayush aunt or uncle. These are Ayush father and mother. All families are different. Some families are big, they have more members. Some families are small, they have fewer members. Second, jobs of family members. Let us understand what our family members do. You come to school every day. Your family members go to work every day. Some members of family work to earn money. Such work is called a job. Different family members have different job. Some jobs that parents do. Doctor. A doctor treats people by giving them medicines. Teacher. A teacher helps you learn new things. Engineer. An engineer builds things like house, roads, computers, and so on. Artist. Artists are people whose work is to paint, draw, sing, dance, or act. Business person. A business person has a company or a shop, and so on. Homemakers, parents who stay at home to take care of the house and family members are called homemakers. There are other jobs like rickshaw drivers, bus conductors and so on. People also work in hotels, schools, hospitals, post office and so on. Third, roles of family members. To run a family, all members have different roles, such as taking care of the children and the elders in the family, buying things for the house, cooking and serving the food, cleaning the house, earning money. These roles are played by one or more members of the family. Some members of the family have more roles to play than the others. So it is important that we share roles and help each other. Think how hard it would be if you did not have all your family members. Each family member is special. They help us in special ways. How do parents help us? They make food for us. They buy us clothes and toys. They also play with us. They look after us when we are not well. They help us do our homework and so on. How do siblings help us? They play with us. Elder sisters or brother help us with homework. They also take care of us. How do grandparents help us? They teach us good manners. They tell us stories. 4. How each family and family members is different. Each family is different. Each family member in the family is also different. Do you know what is special about each family member? Find out the following things about your family. Who laughs the loudest? Who can sing the best? Who is the tallest? Who is the best cook? Thank you.